Friends, in the previous video, we have discussed about nouns and types of nouns, and I have given some exercises. Here, we will check the answers. See the first exercise. Here, you have to pick out the nouns and identify their types. See the first sentence. The Indian Army showed great courage. Here, army and courage, they are noun. Army is collective noun because it is the group of soldier. Group of soldier, so it is collective noun. And courage is an abstract noun because it is a name of quality, so it is abstract noun. Now, how to write the answers? See, here in example, you have to write the answers like this. First, you have to copy the sentence, then for answer, write down the nouns and their types. Okay, now see the second sentence. Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal at Agra in the memory of beloved Queen Mumtaz Mahal. Shah Jahan, Taj Mahal, Agra, Queen and Mumtaz Mahal. These are the nouns from the sentence. First of all, Shah Jahan. It is the name of any particular person. So, it is which type of noun? The name of a particular person is proper noun. Very good. Then, second, the Taj Mahal. It is the name of one building or monument, so it is a particular name of building, so it is also which type of noun? It is also proper noun. Very good. Then Agra, it is the name of one particular city, so which type of noun? It is also proper noun. Very good. See, Queen. Queen, which type of noun? It is used in general. It is the word which used in general. General ma use thai, badha queen ma te apne queen word use kariye. Okay, so it is which type of noun? Common noun. Very good. Then Mumtaz Mahal, it is the name of one particular person. Particular person name hoi. तो क्यों नाउन आवशे? वेरी गुड, प्रॉपर नाउन. वेरी गुड. नाउ सी द थर्ड सेंटेंस. पीपल वेयर कॉटन क्लोथ्स इन समर. हियर पीपल, क्लोथ्स एंड समर आर नाउन्स. पीपल, पीपल इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ a persons, group of many persons. So which type of noun? It is collective noun. Very good. Ghana badha vastu ke vyaktiyo mate koi ek word used thai, tyare kayu noun hoy? Collective noun, a name for one group, so it is collective noun. Clothes, clothes is a word which used in general. Generally, badha cloth mate only one word che, cloth. Okay, badha cloth mate only one word. Darek cloth mate alag alag name, particular name nathi. Okay, so commonly used cloth. So which type of noun? Cloth is, it is common noun. Very good. Now, summer. Summer is the name of season, and season which starts from March to May. So all the days from March to May, they are generally called summer. All the days which included from March to May, they are generally called summer. So summer is common noun. Very good. Then see the fourth sentence. This safe is made of iron. This safe is made of iron. Safe and iron, these are noun. Now safe, tijori. So all safes are the generally name safe. It is generally used name safe. So which type of noun? Safe is common noun. And iron, it is the name of material. So which type of noun? Name of metal. So which type of noun? It is material noun. Very good. So safe, common noun, iron, material noun. Okay. Now see the fifth one. Wisdom is better than strength. Wisdom is better than strength. Wisdom and strength, they are a noun. Wisdom. Wisdom is a name of quality. Name of quality. So it is abstract noun. Very good. Strength. Strength is also name of quality. So it is also abstract noun. Very good. Both are abstract noun. Now see the sixth sentence. A heap of books is laying on the table. A heap of books is laying on the table. A heap, then books and table. These are nouns. Heap. Now see heap. Heap is a group of books. Heap એટલે શું? ઘણી બધી books નું bundle હોય તેને heap કહેવાય. So heap is collective noun. Very good. Then book. Book is the word which use in general. Generally બધી books માટે આપણે one word use થાય book. Okay. So here we are not talking about any particular book. કોઈક એક book વિશે આપણે નથી વાત કરતા. We are talking general. Okay. So book is common noun. Then table. Table. Table is also common noun. Why? Because it is used in general. Table is the word used in general. આપણા બધા ક્લાસમાં ટેબલ હોય બરાબર, તો બધા દરેક ક્લાસની ટેબલ માટે આપણે અલગ અલગ નામ આપ્યું છે? નો, બધી ટેબલ માટે એક જ નેમ છે, ટેબલ. ઓકે, સો ઇટ ઇઝ કોમન નાઉન. વી કેન, નાઉ સી ધ સેવન્થ સેન્ટેન્સ. વી કેન ઓફન કરેક્ટ અધર્સ વિથ કાઇન્ડનેસ. હિયર ઓનલી વન નાઉન, કાઇન્ડનેસ. કાઇન્ડનેસ ઇઝ ધ નેમ ઓફ ક્વોલિટી. સો ઇટ ઇઝ અબસ્ટ્રેક્ટ નાઉન. Now see the eighth sentence. A few people have sacrificed their lives for truth. People, sacrificed is not noun. People, lives and truth. People, lives and truth. Three are nouns. Sacrificed is not noun. So see the people. People is a group of person. Group of many person. So it is ઘણા બધા વ્યક્તિઓનું ગ્રુપ છે, એના માટે વન વર્ડ યુઝ થયો છે, પીપલ. સો ઇટ ઇઝ કલેક્ટિવ નાઉન. વેરી ગુડ. ધેન લાઈવ્સ, ઇટ ઇઝ અ સ્ટેટ, એક સિચ્યુએશન છે. લાઈફ, લાઈફ એ શું છે? એક સિચ્યુએશન છે આપણી, બરાબર. સો નેમ ઓફ સ્ટેટ, ઇટ ઇઝ ઓલ્સો અબસ્ટ્રેક્ટ નાઉન. ધેન ટ્રુથ, it is a quality, name of quality. So abstract noun. People, collective noun. Lives, abstract noun. And truth, also abstract noun. Now see the ninth sentence. Honesty is the best policy. Honesty, it is the name of a quality. So which type of noun? Very good, it is abstract noun. Policy, it is also name of quality. So which type of noun? It is abstract noun. Now see the next sentence. Tent. There was a large crowd in the fair. There was a large crowd in the fair. Crowd and fair, both are noun. Crowd, here crowd is a group of many people. Group of many people. So which type of noun? Very good, it is collective noun. Then fair, it is the word which used in general use type of the fair mate. Fair. So which type of noun? It is common noun. Very good. Now the next exercise we will discuss later.